Sewing machines are able to create stitches by combining two threads. The top thread sits on top of your sewing machine and goes through the needle, while the bobbin thread is wound onto a bobbin and sits inside your bobbin case. When fabric is sandwiched between both threads, the threads form a loop which then creates a stitch. This rotary bobbin mechanism has a hook that rotates around the bobbin case. The top thread is grabbed by the hook and forms a loop which the bobbin thread is pulled into. When both threads make a loop and meet the fabric, a stitch is formed. Machines that use a metal bobbin case like this one need to have a bobbin inserted into it and threaded as your machine manual states. Most machines will have the bobbin turned counterclockwise inside the bobbin case. A linty bobbin case may also affect your tension. To clean the case, we take a pin, slide it in between the spring and the wall of the bobbin case, and slide it out. If there's any lint, your pin will pick it up and take it right out. Insert the bobbin case into your machine and pull the bobbin thread up. You need to pull up the bobbin thread to start the first loop before your fabric is in your machine. You can see how the hook rotates and grabs the thread with every revolution. Some machines have a drop-in bobbin and don't require a metal bobbin case. The stitch is created in the same manner, with the hook rotating around the bobbin case and grabbing the thread. When the top and bottom threads meet in the middle, your tension is right and you've got the perfect stitch.